we imagine, the kind of world we would face if the people who bombed the Vestal in Mosul, or the people who did the bombing in Spain, or the people who attacked the United States in New York, shot down the plane over Pennsylvania and attacked the Pentagon.